From Pennsylvania, Alq Gurley traveled to Miami to do damage in the light heavyweight class. And damage he did, winning second place. He almost took the class, losing to winner Franco Santoriello by only 1 point.